Okay, so this is day 3 of Operation Big Rock. We're all packed up and about to leave Coffs Harbour, and we are driving all day. So plan is to drive, or try and drive for about 8 hours, and then find somewhere that we can go sleep, and then we're going to get up and do the same thing again tomorrow. Katie's thrilled. We have our morning coffee, so we should be sweet. That'll keep us up and awake and for 8 hours of constant non-stop driving with no rests. No, we'll have some rests. We'll be sick of driving in 8 hours. So, we're just driving through the country. We're gonna eat a lot of peaches. Because that's what you do in the country, apparently. Eat a lot of peaches. Going down a hilly, windy road through farms, past mountains, really nice scenery, looking at it, trying to drive, focusing on not crashing into people as much as I can, videoing as well, so very naughty Dan, naughty bad Dan, not allowed to do this. It's alright, we'll destroy the evidence.
Daniel!
What?
Seriously, slow down, it's 60 and you're going faster than 60.
It's truck and bus speed limit 60, focus on whatever you're doing, I'll focus on driving. No, I know the rules. I'm doing 70. Anyway. This is Katie, she's freaked out at my driving. There's a streak. It's extremely nice. Haha! Did you get that? Get the pun? Okay, so after 40 minutes of waiting, wondering where the rest of our group got to. Turns out that really big tyres are not good for engine and engine overheating. So hills are bad. So now we're trying to just go downhill. And we're back on the road again, going through some nice farm, rural country bumpkin town. Shower makes it. I say golden showers because he got maybe I should call it a green shower. He got a green shower going up the hill, all his radiator coolant going everywhere. So fun times. Anyway, that's latest update. So good. So here we are in Armidale, having a pee break.
Because I have no friends. Dan's having a rolly. He's on the rollies.
Put aside a dollar, mate.
We'll be right back.
many breakdowns and stopping and uneventful driving, we made it to Moree, which was not the goal, but we're here now. So camping and moving on tomorrow. This is what Moree looks like. Awesome. Katie stole my jacket.